I wish I did. Man, if I had a twin, ooh, we'll be giving you niggas hell. I'll send my twin to go. Yeah.
Not for real, then the next attention.
Feel me? But that wasn't me. That was my twin. What did you tell me? They're like, oh, well, he looked decent. Girl, you trying to shoot your shot? Oh, nah, that ain't plies. Duh.
They going too hard.
Y'all so damn dumb.
I'm fucking dead.
I want y'all label to go harder for you. What label?
That's what I'm saying. 100% independent. Over here.
No cap.
So, you contract killers, though. You know?
No cap. In and out.
In and out, gang.
Man, they show what I'm finna do. Two project in and out. It's a long ass contract.
Not no bullshit.
It'd be like, in the small print, it'd be like, we can renew up to 4 times.
Yep.
What?
Facts on God.
4 times? Hell
no.
Nah.
No, sir. Not
no, sir. Not me.
Niggas don't be knowing how to get up out their deals. That's why niggas be crying to these labels and be, yeah.
All you got to do, baby, send that contract to a lawyer. She gonna find something wrong with it. Because that's exactly what I did.
Terminate
that motherfucker. They fucked up. Baby, when you sign me, you better make sure you ain't nothing wrong with that paperwork, because I will get a better deal. Chan did them 2 albums that dipped out. Do you hear me? You know, it's just other things in life to do. You gotta move on. You can't do.
Man, for sure.
They told my sign could have been records. I wish I would let Drewski sign me and play in my motherfucking face. And tell jokes all motherfucking day. Boy, we is trying to do business. This nigga said 30 minutes an hour ago. I'm convinced that they're just retarded. We're going to ask the same question over and over. Hermes, what are you up there doing? Now she's gonna take her a nap outside. Who dead in the wood? Hold on. They trying to be funny. Jay dead or Jay who?
I think I know what Jay you talking about.
I think I know what Jay you talking about, too. Why y'all be trying to be funny? That's not. Stop acting like that now. Why do y'all act like that?
Oh, I'm lying. They fuck with me. They know what type of time I'm on.
That's why they talking about Jay dead. Y'all fucked up. Noah Boo get on here, he gonna be mad at him.
Yeah. Boo ass understand.
He understand. I'm just saying, you play late. Niggas be trying to steal and shit.
Spec, say what's up to Spec. I said what's poppin'.
Move the phone. It's muffled. Okay. I'm gonna move that bitch anyway.
I swear to God, I was just gonna say, ooh, I know she didn't find a lot of money.
You would have thought. Do a song with Key Glide. But, better live it. Why somebody always. It works, don't be doing that. Because they said, if they tell sister, y'all look alike. It's because we just woke up. We got that just woke up face. Roboy on here, free my dog. I'm finna add him.
Good morning, y'all.
Do a song with Lil Double O.
Man, I am free.
You free?
I am free.
I know that's right.
I got
where you been?
I'm in Texas right now.
Is you on house arrest or anything, or are you just free?
No, I'm free. I'm Scott, like, ain't no.
What part of Texas you in?
I'm in, like, Oak Cliff.
Oh, you ain't that far. You like 3 hours away.
Yeah, I stay out here now, man.
Why would you move to Oak Cliff of all places in Texas?
No, I stay in Cedar Hills, but my dog.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, I don't really be knowing motherfuckers out here, so I fuck around and met a couple niggas out here and shit, so I just be out here networking and shit.
Well, if you need anything out there, let me know, because, you know, I'm from out there, so.
Yeah, I know that for sure. I'm finna DM you my number right now.
Okay, bet.
All right, see, man, stay up.
All right. My dog, let it free, my dog.
Yeah, hell yeah, bro, man. The slimy out there, man. You gotta know you.
That's what I'm saying.
You gotta know who.
Definitely gotta put him down. I need to know who the niggas is he met. I'm booking your ass for my B-Day in December, gang. I'm gonna do it. 5 bands. I'm there.
Gonna rock that bitch.
Gonna rock that bitch. Might bring my brother too. The bitch don't wanna sit up. It's too early for us to pull up. I don't think so. Yeah, I think it's too early for us to pull up.
No, that's the first thing I do.
5K, I'm trying to put you to. Okay, DM me. We're going to make it happen. Tang got the man.
Oh, Rico gone?
Is that the tap man? Somebody upstairs sleep on the floor. And when I woke up, he woke up. He started eating some chips, then he went back to sleep.
That was real child, that big.
I heard a chip bag ruffling, then his ass went back to sleep. Not this nigga woke up and ate some chips. So I fell asleep eating them nachos.
Man, all of y'all was falling asleep on me. I was like,
we're going to talk about it for real. Hey, Jay, DM me so I can see my number before we can put it together for real. Oh, God. I'm not playing. People keep, like, booking me for different shit in December, so we need to go on and lock that in so your date can be secured, because I think I got a couple bookings in. 10K cash over here. What's going on, my dog? He said it's never too early to pull up.
Never too early to pull up.
But do we got some soda?
I made 6 songs last night. How the fuck he do that?
What was that?
You gave him the pep talk?
Yeah.
You hear me? I'm like, where the fuck is you at? You tried some 6 songs in 2 hours.
I was trying to record.
You know
what I'm saying? I fell asleep.
I was going to say something, but then I didn't want you to be like, you're not her manager. So I was just like, let me just chill.
You should have woke me up, bitch. I would have got up and did that shit.
Nah, no bullshit.
I was going to tell him.
We already got said vocals on the album.
Well, I'm going to do that before we leave out, then. I'll do it this morning. Not Sally in the back chilling.
You supposed to be doing a verse?
Yes.
Yeah.
Out of these, the 12, you know, that ain't going to take shit but 20 minutes.
Same.
Mm-hmm. Drink some hot tea. Why? My voice sound to be, bitch, my voice is like this. And I just woke up, so I got a little, you know. Let me do your ad lib. Send them off. Good morning, Chicago, Memphis, RIP, all the real rappers that passed. Okay, yep. RIP Squad.
RIP Squad, shit show.
They gonna ask me, am I mentally okay? I said, unless y'all can revive my best friend, then I'll be okay. Until then, no. When I take drugs, I go to the moon. Moon, the spoiled bitch, 2000 on shoes. Shoes.
I think Rico pulled up Rico Suave yesterday. I was so hot.
Oh, God. Looking like somebody's uncle. Looking like somebody's damn uncle. Then he put them fucking boots on. I said, oh, hell. Baby, where are you going? Where are you going with that shit on, boy? Like you finna stomp the yard.
Oh my God, this nigga.
He was giving Q Dog energy. Oof. Like he was finna bust out of step or something. I swear to God, I walked in on him lacing them boots up. I bust out laughing. I had to walk out the room. I didn't want him to think I was making fun of him. Cause baby, where are you going with that? With all that on, boy? Like you finna carry a casket. Baby, you dress like a pallbearer. What the fuck?
Hey.
Fuck, bro.
I don't know why I said something in the front of this nigga,
Bruh, he was dressed like a pallbearer.
Boy like that, bro.
Now you know he had the pallbearer outfit on. He was too damn fresh with the Jerry curl. With the S curl dripping.
Yeah, stop playing. My nigga different. My nigga different.
He's funny. He was fresh as hell, y'all. He had the boots on, G.I. Jane. Couldn't tell him shit. You need voodoo on somebody. Voodoo? I'm scared of that.
Bullshit.
Don't say that. Don't hear.
Don't play with that voodoo.
Nah, don't play with that, nah. They be turning folks to dolls and some more shit. I need somebody that got corona to cough in the bag and zip that bitch up and give it to me. I'm trying to infect somebody. Or somebody that got herpes, you know, cut a little bit of that infected skin off and send it to me.
Nah, no bush.
You got to got good taste. Yeah, he do. He do.
Check it on get that.
When Bugatti come home, he come home soon. Why y'all laughing?
Bro, I'm fucking dead.
Do some 42 does. I definitely do that.
I'm not a girl, shit.
Baby Drill. Join my live, Drill. When is we dropping? Girl, that boy ain't exposing a bitch-ass thing. And he don't want me to get on here and expose him. So, stop saying that boy name on my live. I don't know that man. Be scared. I don't know that man. Baby Drew! I feel like, I don't know, I think me and you sound good together. We need to do some more songs. Cause the both songs we got hard, they both hard as fuck. And we need to shoot a video. We went to school together. What school? Where? What city?
Oh, so we can call your bluff right now.
Mm-hmm. You talked to Bugatti, of course I talked to my brother. You and Ben. What? Don't say that boy name on my live. Just for that, you getting blocked.
Y'all can DM Boo. He be on his Instagram sometimes, too.
Sometimes. All the time.
Nah, no bullshit.
If y'all want to talk to Boo, just DM the one by that stove. What stove? They talking about the school by the stove. What school by the stove?
Man, I can't bear it.
What's the name of the stove? Oh, God. Do a song with Charleston White. Fuck no.
I think every one of my schools is
about. Do y'all not know Charleston White is like the biggest op in South 6?